Hi, I'm Bob Cother from the Action Learning Institute. I'm looking forward to meeting you in November at the Australasian Action Learning Action Research Conference. We're living in times of dramatic change, we all know that, and it's going to become increasingly difficult to follow the old model of education where we spend our younger years learning a craft or a profession that's going to set us up for life. Into the future, we're all going to have to keep learning. Lifelong learning will be a very important part of resilience and survivability. That's where action learning is going to come into its own. Because action learning is the means by which we can develop these future skills, sometimes called 21st century skills, employability skills, enterprise skills, comes under various names. I'm really keen to promote action learning as a means of developing these skills in our young people and our not so young people, middle-aged people who are going through changes of employment, changes of career. I really look forward to discussing and debating these concepts with you at the conference in November, and I look forward to seeing you then.